They were seeing 60-plus mile or 70-plus mile per hour winds. We're going to see both of those threats today, tornado and damaging wind. The tornado threat is highest in southeastern Missouri, southern Illinois, Indiana, western Kentucky, and Tennessee. But down here in Dallas, Waco, in the damaging wind threat, that all goes through, especially this afternoon. Let's get a check a little closer to home.